I will be doing a Christmas idea haul. So I have been a little bit of shopping. It's just a little bit of inspiration. If you don't know what to get someone, or it's just an idea to start off with. Some slippers, which these was from Primark, which was only £4. I believe they're in other colours as well. I've also got sellotape, which is obviously essential if you need to wrap up. I do have wrapping paper, but I haven't got it with me at the moment. Which I also got from Poundland. They have a range of different styles. This I got from B&M. It's basically a bath or shower gel that you can use. And obviously I thought, oh, it's Christmassy. You can even hang it upon a Christmas tree. And I also bought three different sets. This is, so there's a neon for nail varnish, a glitter set, and also a babe set. So, and these were $2.99 each. The bath and shower gel was £1. Sorry, I'm just looking at a receipt down the bottom, just so I know. And obviously I also just got myself deodorant. But I thought if that's hopefully helpful for you guys to see an idea what to get people. Thank you for watching. Subscribe, like if you do like this, if you want to see any more videos like this, and see you soon. Bye.